like how we are.
So guys, I'm just gonna tell you the name. This is the devil blackbone on the front and money plant, and here's the coleus, and these are the cuttings of canary and the spider plant and mother of thousand snake plant. Here are the cuttings of this dracaena and vinca, and as much there's a rose plant, a rubber plant, coleus, and I don't know the name of this calendula variety, and a big leaf money plant, and this is the philodendron, just stems available at a time. And as you know, there's that's also from cutting leopard plant, calendula cutting, and vinca. And here's the bougainvillea, tania, and globe, and here starlight ficus, baby sun rose. This is the I have just cut it from here. The dracaena, and this is the pathachatta plant, and rubber plant, lemongrass, and calendula is second variety, and fern. In the hanging there's the money plant, English ivy, euphorbia, sandy sand rose, and here's the cutting spider plant, rohi, and jade plant. Here's the devil's blackbone cutting. And as we come from here to here, there's my birds. Vazania irisine, that's a brinjal, white brinjal. I think bougainvillea, lobia, it's a chamele, and hibiscus. And this is a pine tree. And this is ficus, moss rose, partulaca, and there's also partulaca. Here's the glow and the seeds of the onions, and some of the bindweed seeds, and that partulaca, and crypis vine seeds, euphorbia, and this is the butterfly pea, lemon plant. And here we come there, I think purple heart plant, and partulaca, and hibiscus cutting. And here's the tori plant. Here's the aloe vera in the side of tori, and glow. Partulaca, this is the kaddu bale, with small kaddu are forming here and here. As from there, vinca, pink partulaca, and red partulaca, and I think, what is this? Yeah, basil, vinca, and hibiscus, and lantana, basil, rohi, and again blue, and again partula. And here's again tori, here's canna lily in two varieties. This is the pattern one, and this is the simple one. And here's the I think what's the name, alamanda bale. Here's also, and hibiscus. I have most varieties of hibiscus. And here's the ignobia seeds, and I think jatropha. And here's the glowy and others. This is the tori, and pathachitta, and railway creeper vine, and dahlia, a big pot, and there's some moose rose with two little flowers. And here's the rubber plant. As come to this spot, there's a palm, a mirchi plant with a 5 to 6. This is the gazania pink one, and lantana camerana, and araca palm, and I think jade plant, yeah, tomato. And this is the, as you see, this jatropha, and amrod plant, bottle brush, and canary plant, anar plant, and one more I just forgot. And some of the bigger small plant like pakulaka, and others, as you can see here, bindweed, I think. Here comes here to here, petunia. This is marigold, and what's a pansy, yeah, and a lady plant, and this is the passion, I think, little bit like this, that plant, umbrella plant, and yucca, mirchi plant. Here's also mirchi plant, as you can see here, mirchi. And this is coscom, and dog plant, dog flower, sorry, what's the name, yeah, asparagus. And in the color of pink, this is the Mexican petunia. And here's the gazania. Here's the, again, in white color Mexican petunia. It is the purple color Mexican petunia. petunias, and here's this one, and these are the all the cuttings of those. And here's again lady palm, here's a small aloe and agave plant, and again leopard dotted plant, and here's the again the variety of variegated. So that was overview of my small garden. So please like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for the latest. Bye.